In 1908, something exploded over Siberia with the power of 1,000 Hiroshima bombs. No crater, no impact. Just millions of trees, flattened. Just after 7 a.m., a massive fireball streaked across the sky above the Tunguska River. Moments later, a shockwave knocked people off their feet, 40 miles away. Over 80 million trees were flattened in a radial pattern. Birds vanished, herds of animals were incinerated. But when scientists finally reached the site, there was no crater, no space rock, just scorched forest. Today, most scientists believe it was a cosmic airburst, a comet or asteroid exploding in the atmosphere. It detonated 5 to 10 kilometers above ground, with an estimated force of 10 to 15 megatons. That's more powerful than most nuclear bombs. Some thought a lake was formed by the blast, Lake Cheko. But later studies dispute that. We've seen smaller airbursts since, like the 2013 Chelyabinsk explosion. But Tunguska? Still the largest in modern history. And if it had exploded over a city, the results would have been catastrophic. Follow for more true stories that shook the earth. Because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.